Hello and welcome to the first video of the channel. Today we are going to be making this i3 thruster engine. So without any further ado, let's get right into it. If you guys made it this far, thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed the video, you know what to do.